schemas. They are self-destructive emotional and cognitive patterns that occur in early child experiences and persist through whole life. When we look at the schemas, there are five domains, which is disconnection and rejection schema domains, and includes emotional deprivation, abandonment and instability, distrust, abuse, social isolation, and defectiveness. The second domain is impaired autonomy and performance, failure, dependence, vulnerability.